We have an update for you tonight as the Fountain police officer who fell from a bridge 10 days ago has passed away. A procession of more than 100 first responders escorted the body of Officer Julian Becerra through Colorado Springs last night. Becerra was an Air Force veteran who had been with the Fountain Police Force for more than 4 years. He fell from that bridge while pursuing a carjacking suspect. He was placed on life support just a few days ago and did succumb to his injuries last night.